Getting back into this, yesterday we stopped at the final boss just because we ran out of time. We played pretty much all afternoon. It was super fun. So now we're getting back into it. How we can do this boss fight, and then that's the end of it. Jump into Aftermath after that. That'll be a ton of fun. Or boomer around here somewhere? Right there, dude. Pick me up! Get out of the way! I can't! Oh, damn.
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer, sir?
Private. Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, that's it. All right, we'll jump into Aftermath. Aftermath. Carry on. Ah.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. It looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
I know one place we can look.
I'm not going back there.
Hate this stupid city.
What's his problem?
Long story.
Just played it.
Only cog soldiers are this noisy.
Paddock?
That sidearm can go back where you found it.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Equip paddock.
Welcome to beautiful Havo Bay.
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we, exactly?
Come on, I'll show you.
How did that get there?
Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high. Carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment, yeah.
I'm depressed.
Something's ahead.
Grab what those?
Grubs. Look at them.
Armand. I'm shooting at.
Locals know we're here.
Apparently. Had the little underground shooter guys.
We're not dead.
Look around for a switch to move these heaps.
Anybody see a switch?
I do.
Yeah, that's not moving.
Oh, there's... Back in Halvo Bay, with Attic Stadier, apparently.
Is this fog normal?
Nothing here is normal.
Am I the only one that hears that?
Oh. Paddock saying it's our fault.
Hey,
Can I not check for cog tags or anything? Come on.
Closer than it looks. Just keep moving.
Snipers, get behind cover now!
Got.
Come on, it's this way.
Oh, that's better.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Ask them.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through. If you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
Not at all. Not a thing subtle about Baird. Security entrance.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
It's our fault.
We haven't had locusts here in months. All of you, this way.
The mortars have us pinned down. Take them out. They keep coming.
Holy shit, what a shot!
Yeah.
are you in the fountain? Get out of the fountain.
Hey, I think that's all of them.
Eyes on target.
Carmine, you don't say that's all of them until you're absolutely sure that's all of them.
Grenade.
At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that
dog.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
Hello?
So, nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
Don't ask stupid questions.
Wow, they put on a real welcome home party for you, Paddock.
Be quiet. Something is very wrong.
So, how close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig.
Whoa, something scared these people.
Why would they do that?
Whatever happened, they decided that dying together was better than the alternative.
Y'all can let me out, please. Be great. Lock me in. And Lambit.
This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here?
What the fuck are those things?
Oh no!
I think you're late.
human. Not anymore.
Attic. That wasn't pretty.
I'll have to open this myself.
Still locked. That means it.
I know what it means.
Did you guys hear that?
No problem. Yeah.
Your house is like a horror movie.
This is crazy. Wow.
Through those doors.
I'm getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck.
We can take that up. The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
I don't want to be anywhere near emulsion right now.
Oh, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Paddock.
Just keep moving. The lockers are right there!
Get those lockers open now!
Finally, geez.
That's better. Now how do we get out of here?
There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs. Unfortunately, you're right.
Rough. Brutal.
To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Please, let's hope some have made it.
The emulsion leak got worse, and people started getting sick. Doc thinks it's a virus of some kind. As of tonight, we've got almost 150 casualties. The rest of us have moved offshore. Major Paddock is still unaccounted for. If you're listening to this, head to the main deck and fire the flare gun. If we can, we'll come for you.
Kind of a sad little offshoot of the story. Sure.
There's access to a heavy weapons locker up here somewhere. If you find it, take whatever you need.
I don't know about you, but I like my weapons like I like my lady, son. Heavy and loud.
When in doubt, push the button.
Fair enough. Move it.
Persistence pays off, usually.
Yes. Press.
Like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived then.
And the kick is up.
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah, same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
There.
At least some of them made it. That's something.
Johnny! Defend this deck!
Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring him on!
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
Doesn't exactly have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
Well, it's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Get off me!
That's the boat?
I never said it was in the water.
Helicopter instead?
No.
King car.
We left some explosives in that police station.
And we're getting explosives here. Why?
I asked myself, what would you do to get that boat down?
You have enough to bring down an entire building?
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
What about Sophia? I heard she left the cog to be with you. Paddock, what happened to her?
If we survive, I'll tell you later.
She has a thing for older dudes, though, that's for sure. She was going after the prof, and now she's going after... Now she went after Paddock. Good for her, but... I want to get up there.
Let's go before more of them find us.
1-2.
That sludge will kill us.
There's gotta be another way.
Is that hilarious?
That truck might be able to close the gap.
You see a truck, I see a bridge.
Like a bridge over toxic water.
Okay, so we get the boat and then what?
We head for Azura. If we're lucky, we'll bump into some of our buddies from Goraznia along the way.
You have friends from Groznia?
Yep.
Want us to say hello to anyone for you?
No.
Yeah, I kind of thought you'd say that. Why, Paddock? How'd you know?
He's a do-the job.
Great. More shit to carry.
You're one step closer to your boat.
We are. There always gotta be two. Dog tags. Stickers. Stickers.
That is a big boat.
That's the craziest thing I ever saw.
That was a bit rough right there. Right here. We were coming to this regardless. I was kind of done, I see.
It's good to see you again, Paddock.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
As big as the Hammer of Dawn strikes? As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
bigger.
Great.
That's a one shot. Damn it, he's out of range. Forget him.
I'll come back for you later.
Enemy spotted! Here we go again!
Helmet on! Nothing is easy.
Gotta be a way to get through there.
Mickey?
Check that column across the way.
Running across. Golly. Blow your leg off, boy.
Coming!
that. To the hotel.
I figure we set one charge on each corner. Unless anyone has a better idea.
I assume you know how to arm these explosives, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I do. Just get them placed. And don't call me that. Keep me covered.
You want some? Enemy spotted.
There. They keep coming.
This is fun.
Bingo. That's four. Let's blow this thing and get that boat.
Not so fast. More coming in from outside.
Of course they are. Defend the charges.
Rescue.
Let's get out of here and light this place up!
Had to blow the ship off to build it!
Get out of their war. Start fighting for yourself. This is pointless.
All right, new plan. Come on. Once we get to the top of this building, we can cross over and reach the boat.
How the hell are we gonna do that? Jump from building to building?
My question exactly.
I'll figure out that part when we get there.
Fair enough.
Well, what I wouldn't give for an elevator.
How does a boat end up on top of a building anyway?
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
Whoa. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
Nobody anymore.
Boring conversation anyway. Sniper, get in cover!
Actually, pretty cool. Can I do it with this one too? What about this one? Aww.
Until you showed up. Yeah. Until we showed up. We know. That's all you gotta say?
How about shut your damn mouth?
This meeting is over.
The locusts are grappling up the building.
So shoot them all before they get up here.
Out of the way. Why? I'm dumb.
We're gonna need a bigger crew.
Damn. I'm starting to think Carmine's killing me. Starting to think Carmine's the one that keeps killing me.
Use that tower to cross.
Oh, there's that.
Looks like we got some stowaways.
Grunt incoming!
Baird, what are we doing up here?
Follow me downstairs to the restaurant. We need to find a gas line.
I hope you know what you're doing, Lieutenant.
There's anybody that I can count on knowing what they do in this game so far.
Anybody remember the last time he took a girl out to a place like this?
Me neither.
I actually ate here once.
Mm-hmm.
It was just okay.
Uh-oh. It's shaky time again.
What do you expect? The explosion weakened the building.
Yeah, let's not dilly-dally, okay? Complaints about the service?
They're not gonna let us take this boat without a fight.
Oh,
kitchen.
Or the galley.
Follow the gas lines. This kitchen could get that. Just trust me on this. That's not it.
Oh, I was not ready for you. Where's the next big ugly at? I hear him.
have any idea what you're doing?
No, not really. All right, come on. Come on. Come on, let's go.
This is the plan?
All right, save it, Paddock. Let's go.
Perfect.
Oh, there we go.
Now to find out how seaworthy this hunk of rust really is. Someone here knows how to steer a ship, right?
We're gonna kill the locust, all of them, for good. That's what's at stake.
This planet's ruined. Let the grubs have it.
We've all lost people, all of us.
You want to know what happened to Sophia? Kidnapped while she was out on patrol. I watched it happen through my scope. I was only able to kill one of them. He dropped these. You want to stay friends? Let's never see each other again.
That's a...
You know, a couple of times a day, I almost wanted to call you sir. Yeah.
Day's not over yet. Let's go find Marcus and Dom.
Their turn to save the day.
Thanks, Cole.
My pleasure, sir.
That was pretty cool. Awesome. So that's Gears of War Judgment. Aftermath was kind of cool. So thanks everybody for watching. We'll start Gears of War 4 tomorrow. Another one that I have not played before. Super excited about that. So thanks for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. We'll be posting anything I play on the Let's Play out there. If you want to come watch live, head on over to Twitch, Brewmeister _ Beach. We'd love to have you. Love to chat with you. Love to have you hang around and play with us. So might be on later, playing some Destiny for the reset and grinding for some guns prior to Shadowkeep. Outside of that, we'll just be getting this posted up on Twitch. I did post the last video to Twitch, but there may be some missing on Cole's playthrough, so what I may end up doing is going through and playing Cole on my own and then posting that video to YouTube. But thanks everybody for watching. Hope everyone has a great day.